Hey, in this video, we're going to go over how to create irresistible video scratch card lead generation games that skyrocket opt-in rates and help get much more traffic, leads, and sales for you or clients fast. Data is in, and traditional opt-in forms, lead magnets, and money off coupons hardly convert anymore. But using the power of 100% proprietary gamification technology, you can build a list far faster. So upon signing into the VidScratch cloud dashboard, we can see statistics, edit a previous campaign, or create a new one. If you want to use one of VidScratch's done-for-you templates in hot local niches, just hit edit previous campaign, copy the niche you want to use, and begin editing that. VidScratch comes with several already done-for-you campaigns in local niches or general campaigns. For this example, however, let's create a campaign from scratch and build our own custom game using the blank canvas method. Just hit create campaign, give it a name, and then we can begin designing our initial scratch card. So this will be the initial thing visitors see and can scratch off that tempts them to play the game and win a reward. As you can see, the scratch card creator is point and click easy with tons of customizable options to really get visitors interacting. First, we can change the text using done-for-you graphics or write your own headline. You can write things like scratch to win a free course, scratch to win up to 80% off. The possibilities are endless. You can change the font, size, color, and much more to anything you desire. Now let's edit the background of our card game. Use one of the suggested VidScratch backgrounds, upload your own, or choose from millions of imported images in any niche you want. Next, pick your cursor or coin the game player will use to scratch off the card. To make the game as addictive as possible, the user's cursor will be substituted for a coin, just like a real scratch-off game. You can also add icons, emojis, while customizing the shape of them, shapes, or upload your own graphics to use. Also, to really help conversions, you can add special animations to your scratch card games to draw visitors to them. So just pick your animation, customize the duration of it, delay, and count, and hit animate. Finally, choose your game settings, including what fun casino sounds users will hear if they win, and the win probability settings, meaning you can have someone win a prize every time they play, if you set it to 100, or no one could ever win if you set it to 0. Alright, next we need to customize the lose screen. This is if you choose to have someone potentially lose your game, and works exactly the same way as the scratch screen. Then customize the win screen, or what someone sees if they have won a prize while scratching off. First, let visitors know exactly what they won by editing your headline. Then to increase conversions even more, VidScratch allows you to insert videos right above the submit button, encouraging users to give you their best email address for their prize. Any video works here, just enter the URL and make sure the checkmark box is on. You can also add background images or background colors like this. Next, choose if you want to give away multiple prizes or multiple coupons to your winners. VidScratch allows you to give away different prizes under one campaign by checking the multiple price option feature. Basically, you can add different coupon prices or prizes by editing the current options and then clicking the blue button to add more if you want. So for example, we can give away a $2 coupon with the title 2 off, as well as a $5 coupon with the title 5 off. That way, everyone is not winning the same prize every time they play. Just make sure to add the placeholder price option in your opt-in screen headline and placeholder price coupon in your thank you page screen. And finally, customize the submit button, which they'll press upon entering their email. You can edit the text, choose from a wide variety of buttons as well. There's also the option to customize your terms and conditions of your game, as well as the GDPR information. Next, choose which autoresponder you want to send your captured leads to. VidScratch works with all autoresponder systems, including webinar ones and customized ones. Then customize your thank you screen, or the screen that appears after visitors have opted in to get the prize that they won. Just like before, you can customize the title with short codes, add video to help engage with your brand, add images, and choose to have a CTA button that leads them to a course or an affiliate product if you want. This is a great way to make money from your new lead right off the bat. Finally, click finish and embed to start putting your VidScratch campaigns on any web page and get leads. Just copy the embed code and paste anywhere you want, as VidScratch works with all major page builders. And remember, at any time, you can go back to the My Campaigns tab to see all your previously created campaigns and edit or embed them anytime you want. It's that easy. Start creating addictive games that are going to double your list, double your traffic, and double your sales for yourself or your clients.